Alright, so between the quad runs, got a chance to throw the SuperCub in the air. Pulled the Mobius off of the turret and threw it on here. On that note, we'll get some turret footage soon. Now that we got a platform to record on. But back to the SuperCub, yeah, all I did was pull it off there, threw a strip of Velcro on the top of the SuperCub, and we're ready for a flight. That being said, it's a quick and easy change. We're going to get some footage of the tail a little bit later in here. So that came out a little bit clearer. I don't know if it's the white balance because of the shot of the tail that seems to lighten the footage. But all in all, I think it's doing pretty good. You know, the GoPro, this, they're not the best platforms at night. I'd like to say maybe my GoPro here with 3. I haven't played with the 4 much, but the 3 might be a little bit better in the low light. But is it $200 better? I don't know. We'll see. So more test flights with this stuff. Like I said, footage for the turret will be up tomorrow. So guys, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe.